230717. So on this trip to the Blue Mountains, I did three rides. The first one, Oaks Fire Trail, 27 kilometers, pretty easy. The best part was the lookouts and the single track at the end of the ride. The second one was Hanging Rock Lookout, easy ride, 11 kilometers return, beautiful views at the end. And the third one was the Narrow Neck Lookout, beautiful views all the way through, fantastic views at the end. So let's go check them out, shall we?